Want to detect single and double click? Watch this video to learn how. At first, add a timer node to the scene and also enable one shot. Now add a script to the scene. Here, the last click time tracks when the last click happened. And double click threshold sets the maximum time between two clicks to detect a double click. And on ReadyVar references the timer node. In Ready function, add the timer node as a child when the scene starts. Under Input Event function, this checks if the input event is a mouse button. And this checks if the left mouse button was clicked and if the button is pressed down. Now get the current time in milliseconds and converts it to seconds by dividing by 1000. It checks if the time between the first and second click is within the double click threshold, indicating a double click. Now print double click detected to get the output. And stop the timer because a double click was detected, so there's no need to wait for a single click. Now on else, start the timer with a 0.2 second wait to see if another click occurs, which will confirm either a single or double click. Also updates the last click time to the current time, so future clicks can be compared against this time. To set the timeout signal for the timer, first select the timer node in the scene, then add a timeout signal to the script. Now, if a double click is not detected, then print single click detected. All right, now test it. Oh wait, before you go, make sure to give that red button a single click. Just remember, don't double click it. Here you can see, if I press one click, then it detects single click. And if I press double click, then it prints double click. Thank you for watching. Let me know in the comments what you'd like to see next.